three guys that tend to appear. As a kid in the mid-2000s,
you were pretty much out of luck if you wanted to experience video
entertainment on the go. Services like YouTube and Netflix
were still a few years away, and other options like portable DVD players were still pretty expensive.